Scavenger Bonnie. Is there anything I can take from over here? There's a... Like, everything in here is destroyed. That's just not cool. Is there anything over here? Nope. No shiny things. Ooh, nice TV. Too bad I just broke it. There we go. So, ooh. That looks like a good place to go, but I don't want to go there. I want to go this... What is this? What is that? Let's go this way, actually. Let's go. Oh, hi there. Nice roll. Are these guys, like, trained in gymnastics or something? Because they have some pretty good flips. Or is this just id Software trying to show off their modeling skills? Oh, hi there. You're dead. Die. 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 No. Die. Jesus. Jeez, like, honestly. Just did not want to die. Bandages. Yay. Bandages. Okay, let's keep going. Press onwards. Wow, you can't break a vase. That is very unrealistic. Oh, hi there. Please die? No! I wanted to loot your body. Keep going. Go. Well, definitely you see me, duh. And there's no one near you, so I don't know why you're saying that. Boom! Headshot. Just melee'd you in the head. I found grenades! Whoa! Aren't you fancy smancy with your gymnastics? Give me your stuff. I found grenades. I saw that. You're di- There you go. Come on. Come on. You're dead. Actually, I think I might have passed the room. Now that I think about it. I can't remember exactly where it was. I'm trying to remember where that Easter egg was. I remember seeing it a while ago. But I don't remember where. Wait a minute. Got it! Yay! Ooh, this is cool. Interesting place you have here. Wolf goblet. What does that do? Curious. Very rare antique jewel encrusted goblet. Looks like to be of German craftsmanship. Ah! There we go. I see what they did there. They made it a Nazi reference to the game. But I remembered where it was. Ooh! Ammo. I need that. And let's keep going back. Oh, what is next? How many more bandits? I mean, the quest showed up, so I'm thinking I might have finished it. Ooh, it's, we're in a hotel now. That one's broken. Pistol rounds! Because, of course, they have pistol rounds in a hotel room. Headshot? I just shot you in the back of the head! You should be dead! That does not make sense. Apparently, these guys have bulletproof skulls. Which makes no sense. You're dead. Yeah, that's right. Where do I go? This way? Oh, here we go. And, ooh, what are those? Grenades. Grenades are quick use items. Wait, use F2 to select and quick equip them. Tab does this. F2. Oh, cool. Die, please! Thank you. I just hate how that one was pretty much just trying to act dead so I'd walk away. No! 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 Did I just accidentally kill that guy? Lol. I did not even mean to do that. Where's F... Okay, F1 are bandages. F2 are grenades. Okay, cool. Did not know that. Ride the zipline. Okay, let's go. Whee! This is fun. That was cool. Quail the bandit threat. Return to Dan Hagar. Okay, so his first name's Dan. So let's call him Dan. And back to the wasteland. These load times are very nice, too. They load really quickly. For big maps, these load very nicely. Yeah, like, that loaded really pretty quickly. I know some games where it would take an eternity to load something so short. Oh, my ATV is still here! Yay! Let's go. Let's do... Yeah, okay, shift. I forgot what the boost button was for a second. Let's go faster. Okay, that camera is gonna get really annoying. So the arc suit's really nice, though. I like the way it looks. Too bad there's a bounty on my head, though, for it. And boost. Upload. Load. Definitely need to iron out that graphical problem. Let's keep going. Oh! Whoa! Whoa. Go this way. Yay. Remember to visit Halleck the Hager Sentiment Vendor. He'll buy all the junk you collected. Yay.
Good work. We're all a little safer because of that. You got our thanks and that suit of armor I promised. But as you can see, we got other...
We've got other problems?
The settlement was attacked while you were gone. Bunch of bandits we've never seen before. They didn't take anything, they just came for the kill. We have some good people hurt, and we're running low on medical supplies. I'm gonna need your help.
Okay.
Just past the hill across the way, you'll find another settlement. They tend to stick to themselves, but they're friends, and they have what we need. Just give this letter to Richter. He'll know what to do. If you help me again,
it's right at the settlement. Sure, we need your help again.
Set you up with your own buggy.
Thank God no one was killed. Sure. Thank I don't think I have anything else to do.
And before you go, make sure you... I need you to find the Outrigger settlement and return here with those medals.
That's a nice rifle you have there. Same with this thingy, whatever this thingy is. That's a cool looking thing you have there. I can go out the front door now. Yay. So, what's this down here?
Welcome, stranger.
Oh, this is Halleck.
Halleck, and it's a pleasure meeting you. I run this little shop. Got enough supplies here to keep you alive and fighting. Best stuff in the wasteland. Oh, and if you find something of value and you don't need it, bring it here. I pay nicely for quality goods. Care to browse my selections?
Yeah, sure. Let's see what you have.
What do you need, pal?
Half a binocular, the good half. Okay, so it's for the... Wait, it's for my pistol? What's this? Assault rifle. Assault rifle already? What can I sell? Sell items? Okay, I can sell... Variety of food cans, sell. I just sold my wolf goblet! No! I don't want to do that! Reload this. No, I don't want to sell that. Now I have to go back through all this.